G'day guys, this is Briz Productions here at the beautiful Adelaide Convention Centre here in Adelaide, attending AVCon here in Adelaide. And we're joined with a very special visitor. It's Dad Cosplay Workshop. How's it going, my friend?
It's going well.
Very good. Mike, for those viewers who don't know who you are, could you please tell us a little bit about yourself, please?
I'm obviously a dad, hence the name Dad's Cosplay Workbench. I've come from Adelaide and I work in the city, and in my spare time I make costumes.
That's actually a very good story. If you mind telling us, what made you start cosplay and how long have you been doing it so far?
So I started making things for my daughter back when we started attending AVCon in 2005, and I've just been making stuff ever since.
That's actually very good, because I'm looking at your beautiful cosplay right now and it looks amazing right now. Could you please tell us a little bit about this cosplay?
Yeah, so this is Shredder, a 1990s version from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. It's mostly foam with, you know, some modified armor from a tank helmet and some modified BMX armor.
That's actually really good, because I'm looking at it and it looks very fantastic and artistic. That is actually really good. Thank you, my friend. But if I just may ask you, what is your favorite cosplay that you've ever done in your life right now?
I love my big bumblebee. So I have a full bumblebee that I wear, I'll be doing that later tonight at AVCon.
That is actually really good, because my favourite one was Bumblebee as well, but until recently, mine was actually the Hogwarts Express of Harry Potter, which I personally love myself as a Harry Potter fan. So that was actually a really good one as well. How long did that one take you to do, if I may ask you?
That one's still in production. Hogwarts Express Transformer. It's a bit of a unique concept. But I'm hoping to have that done by September for a big steampunk expo.
That is really good. And what was the most challenging cosplay you've ever done in your life that was like just tricky and you had to work a lot to think of make it through?
Yeah, I made a full metal Iron Man that's steampunk, so it's all brass and copper sheet and it's all bolted together, 600 bolts holding it together. So most of my cosplays are made so that things can be pulled off them and replaced. I do a lot of kids' charity work, and kids are fairly destructive, so I have to have things so that I can change them up.
That is actually really good, you helping out with the local community, making kids happy. That's what we love to see here on this channel. But if I just be asking you, what advice would you give to anybody who's about to become a cosplayer and look interesting of dressing up here at these beautiful conventions and attend these wonderful things here in their local towns or around the world, etc.?
What I would say is, talk to people in the community about how you make your own gear, right? Because you can make stuff, right? And it's not that hard. So talk to other cosplayers. We're really friendly and we love to talk about what we do. So talk to them and try making stuff yourself.
That is actually really good advice for most people that besides buying their costumes as well, it's like have a good hobby as well, just to make whatever you can make from your mind or anything that you see on TV. You can do anything. And that's a good advice for anybody out there. But unfortunately, that's all we got time today. But thank you for joining us here on Briz Productions.
No worries. Thank you for having me.
Not a problem. And you'll see Mr. Dad What Cosplay coming here in AVCon here this weekend. Come and say hello to him. This is Briz and we are out. If you'd like to check more videos here on Briz Productions, why not check some of the videos that are currently right here, right now? Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the videos with any of your mates in particular. I'm Briz, and see you next time.